Computers. Why not a computer section in Sports America magazine?
Oh, excuse me. Excuse me.
Yes?
My name is Dan Foreman. I work for Sports America, and I'm not sure I understand what you're talking about. What I mean is what do computers have to do with sports? Are you literally saying that there should be a section in the magazine about computers? Who's going to want to read that? And I'm not sure I understand how the way the world is changing is actually going to change how we do business. We're still selling a product, right, which hopefully someone needs. We're human beings with other human beings for customers, so I don't see how this company is like its own country. I mean, just because we sell different kinds of things, that doesn't mean we should operate by our own laws, does it? Besides which, countries, at least democratic ones, they have some obligation to their citizens, don't they? So how do layoffs and bottom-line thinking fit into that?
Dan Foreman. Sports America. You asked some excellent questions. Excellent, excellent question. I'm glad you asked them. And I'm leaving it to you, to all of you, to answer them.
Teddy K! Oh my God.